Painting lookers are a subculture of art enthusiasts who practice the hobby of looking paintings in homes and museums. The recent history of painting looking is unclear, but there is evidence that painting looking has a tradition as long as painting itself. These days, the number of people licking paintings is growing.
Can I lick the paintings?
And breaking into the mainstream. The only problem is, you can't find many videos of people doing it on YouTube. So we decided to make those videos.
Parts of paintings pull you, really. They talk to you, they ask you to. Many a time you want to lick, you know, a cherub's arse or, you know, the tit of a reclining nude. I mean, this is very, you know, as a man, this is very normal for me.
Don't want to destroy it. None of the lickers would lick too long, I'd say, for obvious reasons, dying and destroying the painting. So I don't think that what we do is any harm to the museums. It's actually giving them like a new way to look at pictures.
I'd never lick a watercolour, no, not personally, although I have met people that have.